The only guy whose name was on both lists died when he was 10. What are you gonna do now? Dig up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make any sense. Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepherd. It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
You never give up, do you?
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a young boy who died about 30 years ago. His name was John Shepherd. You wouldn't know where it is by any chance.
The children's graves are in the next plot.
Thanks.
Excuse me, I'm looking for... Well, don't worry about it. I can manage alone.
Shepherd's grave must be somewhere around here.
Did anyone ever tell you you shouldn't shout in the cemetery?
Take it easy. The dead don't mind.
Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
These flowers are fresh. Looks like someone's still tending the grave.
Oh, youngin'. That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. It was in 77, October, I think.
Yeah, good for nothing, hoodlums. Get the hell out of here! God, beat it, you lousy, no-good brats! Come back when your fucking mother comes home from work.
He's drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least you won't get beat. Little rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play.
Bet you can't catch me! Come on, loser! What you doing? You're coming or not?
I can do it all right. Just watch.
Yeah.
John, wait for me.
Get a move on.
Seek. You go and count to 20 and try to find me, okay?
One, two, three, four, five, six, 10, 14, 18, 20. I'll listen up for him. I should follow his voice.
John! My foot. My foot is stuck.
Grab on! I'll put it over there!
Kid never did find any help. And his brother drowned in a pipe full of rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the origami killer?
Come on. Let's get back in the car. There she goes again, surprising me. I don't usually like surprises.
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
It's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
He's putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.
Mendez is asked not to be disturbed.